this is your Wednesday PE challenge. Okay, so you are going to need an advent calendar. I've got my Dairy Milk one here, but you might even just be able to use a cereal box or just something that you could jump over. A book would work well as well. I'm going to need my glamorous assistant, Mr.
Morning,
Best,
everyone.
For this
Morning.
One.
Hi.
Mr.
Hi.
Best, can you take my advent calendar?
Yeah.
My advent calendar is going to go down onto the ground. It is an advent calendar jumping challenge. So I'm going to start on 2 feet and I'm going to jump over my advent calendar. Ooh, and land on 2 feet. Ooh. And I'm going to go again and again. So this is 1 minute. You've got to see how many times you can jump over your calendar. So you've got to be really, really quick. Use those arms and try to stay as balanced as you can. Mr. Best has got a little extension challenge for you.
Yes, I do. If one advent calendar is too easy for you, then why not throw in two advent calendars? So again, you will need a glamorous assistant. My assistant is now Miss Bantleman. She's going to hold them down on the floor. So now you've got to jump in the middle, then to the side. In the middle, then to the side. So it's going to be like this. Okay, and then you've got a minute to do this. Going over. And make sure you don't hit your glamorous assistant. Okay, so if one is too easy, have a go with two.
Remember to send in your videos and tell us how many jumps you can do. Again, there will be a merit up for grabs. Let's see who can get this one this time. Good luck.
Good luck, everyone. Enjoy.